Anonymous News. As the world turns, what's new has our full attention. Courage is contagious. Join us to post what mainstream media will not. The truth. If you don't want this read to you, click links below. Thanks. BNP praised by the United States neo-Nazis and emails hacked by Anonymous. February 2012. Cyber group targets website of far-right organization American Third Position, which complements Nick Griffin and his party. Hacked emails from a far-right group appear to reveal links with the BNP, after the group of American hacktivists, Anonymous targeted a number of the United States neo-Nazi websites. The group infiltrated the site of American Third Position, a white nationalist political group, in a campaign ironically dubbed Operation Blitzkrieg, publishing emails in which it praised the BNP leader, Nick Griffin. In one January 2010 email from WhiteNewsNow, with the subject, "Your beautiful pontoon bridge," Griffin is described as probably the most effective white activist in the world today. A member of the group writes, "I've got my tickets for Jared Taylor's 2010 American Renaissance. Your fellow WhiteNewsNow members are meeting up with some more of us and probably the most effective white activist in the world today, Nick Griffin." In another from December 2009, the sender refers to Griffin in an email about the Copenhagen Climate Conference. It states, "Today will definitely be a Pearl Harbor for the global warming criminals who are at this moment cringing in the 4,200-seat arena in Copenhagen where Nick Griffin is clobbering them with the truth about climate gate. Good things are happening, and this is our chance to seize the opportunity." The links between the two groups appear to be current. Former BNP leadership contender Andrew Brons is mentioned in an email titled, "Minutes for Leadership Phone Conference January 7, 2012. It states, "Next meeting, Andrew Brons, member of European Parliament and No. 2 in BNP, will be joining our phone conference. He has expressed enthusiasm about Merlin Miller, the party's nominee for the 2012 presidential election, presidential campaign. We must be prepared ahead of time by subject matter, questions and inquiring director." Anonymous, a collective of hackers without any centralized authority, published thousands of personal emails, forum messages and personal details of members under the banner, "Good Night, White Pride." In a statement, the hackers denounced the American Third Position, A3P, as racist losers who try hard to maintain a professional public image to camouflage their vile racism. "We're now airing all their dirty laundry all over the internet." They accuse members of the site of campaigning for presidential candidate Ron Paul and said Paul has regularly met with many A3P members, even engaging in conference calls with their board of directors. It accuses the candidate of being racist and viciously anti-immigrant. The group continues, "We call upon not only other anti-fascists but all those opposed to white supremacy to utilize this information and make hell for these white nationalist scumbags. It is essential if we wish to live in a world free from oppression to expose and confront racists at their jobs, their schools, at their homes and in the streets. Also of interest, look at www.guardian.co.uk and see how many other different stories have been removed. Why? Please help, share this article with others, see links to this below, thanks." The heroic fight with us. The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.